Hello, hello. I got a new modem, new router. So hopefully this runs smooth now that I'm trying to stream well. I miss my game, it's not freaking fair. Hello. Supposed to automatically catch the full screen application, but it does not. I always have to direct this shit. There we go. There we go. Very nice. Yay! I don't know where I was at. I know that I want to try to like focus on learning dungeons. That's all I want to do is just keep queuing for dungeons over and over and over again. That's the plan. That's the plan. Just queue up. We'll probably have a fast queue. Oh yeah, and then like there's let's be sneaky so I don't have to deal with because I know there's like aggro, there's supposed to be like all enemies right here. Either somebody came through and killed them, or we're bugged out. Oh, see? I'm surprised that I didn't catch that aggro. Right, well, we're going into our first hit. So far, so good. I'm happy with performance so far, I feel, maybe. I don't look. First of all, We're just gonna go sneaky because I really don't know where I'm going. Just follow the dead bodies. Follow the dead bodies. Woot woot.
Help clear my head. Much obliged, strangers. We'll enjoy.
Where did we loot? Is it this thing? Oh, it is. I'm like, how can I not get my loot? Alright, we're just following these guys, cause I don't really know what else to do. Oh no. There we go. It does look a lot smoother, doesn't it? So much smoother. Come for me. Don't come for me. Oh my God.
Now you're gonna be sorry. Frogs, fight for your chief.
Oops. This is a interesting. Interesting dungeon. For sure. And then I just got this swarm spell. It's supposed to be good healing, I guess.
Halt.
We're trying that out.
Will not enter this hallowed place. Keep your tier secrets will be protected.
I don't know what we have to do, though, so it's like, that's why I say, maybe I should, like, I should look it up, for sure. Just, like, research all of the different dungeons. Oh my god. Okay, yes, we are focused. And then also, it's kind of hard to press the buttons with my nails. Like flat buttons on my laptop. So yeah, it's like I feel like I'm doing decent for god damn. This guy is like, I'm gonna die every 5 seconds. No, let me out. Let me out. Oh shit. What did I just do? Oh, I thought they already ran in here. I'm like, wait a second. He didn't go forward yet. But good thing he caught all that aggro. No, let me know. Don't get that stuff on me. Okay.